Distiller barrels are placed in the vacuum chamber. When the appropriate program is selected, the waste material is treated in a fully automatic and accurate process. Heat is applied, causing the mercury to vaporize. The organic particles carried by the gases are oxidized in the combustion chamber. The gases then enter the highly efficient cooling traps, where the mercury condenses into free-floating liquid mercury.